Okay, bro, as soon as you
start
playing
music, I'll give up. And just so it doesn't surprise you, at her request, I'm calling her Allison, not Allie.
That's fine. She's okay with that. Okay. All right.
Wise men say only fools rush in, but I can't help falling in love with you. Oh, shall I stay?
Everyone, please stand. Good evening. We gather here today to witness and celebrate the love between Allison and David. In their devotion, respect, and love for each other, they wish to unite in the holy bond of marriage and to dedicate themselves to each other's happiness and well-being as partners in marriage. On behalf of them, I welcome you all. You hold a place in their hearts that is reserved for those that they have chosen to call both family and friends, and they are deeply grateful that each of you is here today. Who presents this woman in marriage?
Mother and I.
Thank you. You may be seated. Heavenly Father, we thank you for bringing this couple together and prompting them to this promise of love and fidelity. We ask your blessing on their married union and also on all those who have helped them this far in their lives, especially their families and good friends who are gathered here. Help them to grow in their love and give them all the courage and goodwill that they may need in facing whatever life sends to them. May they find a family of their own, if it be your holy will, and share all that they have with them. And may they grow old together as true friends. Amen. It's a joy to be here today. It's not the wedding that we all thought it was going to be, but it is lovely and it is a joy to be here. And for someone like me that does a lot of weddings, it's especially special when it's people in the family who love each other and get to share a moment like this with those who are both blood family and friends. And it is my joy to see the two of you coming together and making holy and making legal what has existed for a long time in your relationship to this point in time. And now I want to share a reading entitled, A Blessing for Marriage. May your marriage bring you all of the exquisite excitements that a marriage should bring, and may life also grant you patience, tolerance, and understanding. May you always need one another, not so much to fill your emptiness as to help you know fullness. A mountain needs a valley to be complete. The valley does not make the mountain less, but more. And the valley is more of one because it has a mountain towering over it. And so let it be with the two of you. May you need one another, but not out of weakness. May you want one another, but not out of lack. May you entice one another, but not out encircle one another. May you succeed in all the important ways with one another, but not fail in the little graces. May you look for things to praise about each other and often say I love you and take no notice of the small faults. And if you do have quarrels that may push you apart, may both of you have the good sense and the hope to be the first one to take the step back. May you enter into the mystery, which is the awareness of each other's presence, no more physical than spiritual, warm and near when you're side by side, warm and near when you're in separate rooms or even in distant cities. May you have happiness, and may you find it making one another happy. May you have love, and may you find it loving one another. I now ask you to bow your heads and close your eyes once again, and we bring to mind those loved ones who could not be here today. Though absent physically, we invoke through our thoughts and prayers their memory, and we pray that God might multiply beyond measure the blessings from these loved ones to this couple. And now, From our hearts, we ourselves visualize and we sanctify all the blessings that we here would bestow upon Allison and David in their lives as a couple and family. And in our sincere desire to bless, we in turn are blessed also. Amen. And now I will ask you each these questions. David, do you promise to love, honor, and cherish Allison all the days of your life from this day forward? Do you promise to be a good and faithful husband, to care for her, to protect her, and to provide for her in all ways, and to put her needs always above your own? If so, look at her and say, I do.
I do.
Allison, do you promise to love, honor, and cherish David all the days of your life from this day forward? Do you promise to be a good and faithful wife, to care for him, and to cherish him in all ways, and to put his needs always above your own? If so, look at him and say, I do.
I do.
And now we come to your wedding vows, which you'll speak to each other here in this beautiful place today. But you'll live these words out and renew them every day of your married life together. David, look at your bride and repeat these words after me. I, David, take you, Allison.
I, David, take you, Allison.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
Forsaking all others.
Forsaking all others.
For as long as we both shall live.
For long as we both shall live.
Allison, look at your groom and repeat after me. I, Allison, take you, David.
I, Allison, take you, David.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
Forsaking all others.
Forsaking all others.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
The wedding rings that you are about to exchange are replete with symbolism. The precious metal of wedding rings reminds us of the precious love that you each have for the other. Rings are round, like circles, with no beginning, no ending, and no point of weakness, just as a perfect love has no beginning, no ending, and no point of weakness. And finally, the wedding ring is a public symbol displaying to the world the commitment that is being made here today. Allison, place the ring on David's finger now and repeat after me. With this ring.
With this ring.
With
this ring,
I pledge my love.
I pledge my love.
And faithfulness to you.
And faithfulness to you.
Today, tomorrow, and always.
Today, tomorrow, and always. Place the ring.
And David, she placed the ring.
I have a marker.
Place the ring on Allison's finger and repeat after me. With this ring.
With this ring.
I pledge my love.
I pledge my love.
And faithfulness to you.
And faithfulness to you.
Today, tomorrow, and always.
Today, tomorrow, and always.
Would you bow your heads? Let us pray. Dear God, we thank you for this joyous day. We thank you for your light that has entered into Allison's and David's life. Thank you for all of your miracles and your blessings. Please bless this union. Please help Allison and David to find the perfect place in this world for their love to flourish. Let the light of their union and their love shine on all those around them. And may their future hold many more blessings. And God, please bless them with the inner gifts of trust, compassion, forgiveness, and truth, that they may live and grow together in love and in peace. Amen. May the love that has brought you here to get today be a source of strength in the times to come. May it bring you and those around you inspiration and hope. May it be a tide of joy which carries you over troubled waters. May it be a flame of wisdom in the dark and a cloak of comfort in the cold. And may this love root you deeply in your life and lift you up higher than the stars. And may it bring you happiness and peace now and forevermore. And now, by the authority that is vested in me as a minister of the gospel by the state of California, I pronounce you to be husband and wife. David, you may kiss your bride. Right.
Merry Christmas.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, it is my joy to present to you for the first time Mr. and Mrs. David Gibbons. Thank you very much. Thank you.
With hand it goes on. That's okay.
I was like left.
Your left, my right. It's perfect.